Hey, I finally got my first catch off of a spinner bait this year anyway.